Hey, welcome to my channel, Neurotransformations. My name's Brody Miller. I'm a former brain surgery survivor, and today I'm going to talk to you about something in your brain called the reticular activating system. If you've ever heard the expression, what you focus on expands, it's alluding to this, because the reticular activating system, it sits between your neck and your brain and the brainstem, the very primal part of our brains. And when it acts essentially as a bouncer, it filters in the information that goes through your conscious mind. Our conscious mind can only hold a certain amount of bits of information, but we're flooded with sensory information on a second-to-second basis. And how this applies, for example, let's say if you're focusing on the number 13, you're scared of it, you're afraid of it, and all that negativity, you're gonna see the number 13 all over the place because it's in your conscious mind. A positive version of this, let's say you focus on bananas and how healthy they are for you. And from that point on, you're going to start gaining more and more of an expertise on bananas because you're going to be so focused upon them. And the reticular activating system is just extremely powerful. So use it to your advantage on, because the old adage, what you focus on expands. And if you have more interest in this channel and what I'm talking about in the brain, check out this video right here and make sure you hit that thumbs up and subscribe button. Thank you all for your attention and time.